Hi, my name is Billy B, and I'm the consulting makeup artist for L'Oréal Paris. This is my model, Cameron, and today we're going to show you how to get the butterfly effect avant-garde look for Project Runway Season 12. So I've already prepared her skin. I used True Match foundation. We're using the Infallible shadows, which are so emollient, so easy to work with, and so saturated with color. Golden Sage is the lighter color. You want to start with that. Right on her lid, from the base of the lash, blending that up into the crease. Follow with Golden Emerald, blending the two together up into the crease, keeping the brow bone clear of color. Then right under the lash, just a soft wash of color there. Makes you look like an expert. So easy, just two colors. Using the Voluminous Smoldering Pencil, right at the base of the lash. Then with the Slim Line, it has this great felt tip. Just get the perfect line every time. You can do short little strokes all the way from the inner corner out. Take your finger and extend it out like that. It's perfect. And with the new Voluminous Butterfly Mascara, it has this great new wand. It's a breakthrough technology. It creates that beautiful winged out butterfly effect to the lashes. Put a little on the bottom. So I'm using the True Match blush in Baby Blossom, right on the apple of your cheek, and then up and out a little bit on your temples. Then we're gonna finish with lip gloss in Peach Fuzz, right in the center of her lip. So you see, with just a few products in a few minutes, you can get Justin's avant-garde look from Project Runway Season 12. You can do it yourself at home.